Thank you. It's great to be in our Toronto.
Oh, boy.
My buddies and me are getting real well known. Thank you.
Yeah. Great. Shall we? Hey, Brian, what do you want to do?
How about a song called Then I Kissed Her? I think you should sing that.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll do it tonight. This is one of our favorites. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Here's a ballad for you.
It's called Surfer Girl.
Sure.
like to take this opportunity to invite my son, Matthew Jardine, way up here on stage, right, to come down and sing a very beautiful ballad for you. He's been singing the high parts for us for a while. It's called Don't Worry, Baby.
Thank you.
Now here, let me hear a little bit of drums. How about some percussion? How about the guitar? How about some keyboard?
Sun tan
introducing the great Blondie Chaplin.
Bonnie's gonna do a song for you about sailing away.
Thank you.
Here's a love song for you, Anna. I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair.
I hear the sound of her choo-choo.
I know she must be kind.
Thank you so much. Okay, guys.
T-shirts.
Well, since you put me down, I've been out doing in my head. I come in late at night, and in the morning I just lay in bed. Rhonda, you look so fine.
bushy, bushy blonde hair, surfing USA.
Fun, 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 fun
much. Okay.
We have one more song to do for you. It's a little ballad called Love and Mercy.
Oops. Definitely.
I was sitting in a crummy movie with my hands upon my chin. Oh, the violence that occurs seemed like we never win. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was sitting came on TV. A lot of people out there hurt, and you know that really scares me. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So standing in a bar and watching the people there. All the loneliness in this world, well, it's just not fair.
Love and mercy to me.